100-foot rolls. So this roll was actually just about cut in half because we probably got about 40 feet or less to each house. And you see at the tip of the PEX pipe, I have some duct tape covering the hole to make sure that dirt doesn't get into it as I feed it through and under the roots down throughout the trench.